Come on over here. You can get your beer later. You're on. This ballet you did, when did you work on it? When did you start working on it?
When did I start working on it? Last spring.
Last spring you started?
Yeah, last time I saw you.
You actually performed live on a stage with the ballet. We only saw one dancer tonight, but it was a whole crew, right?
Yeah.
What's the matter with you? Also, die Arbeit fing letztes Jahr an diesem Ballett, Are You Curious Orange? Und normalerweise war auf der Bühne, also live zur Live-Musik, eine ganze Balletttruppe. Wir haben heute nur eine Tänzerin gesehen, weil die Truppe offensichtlich sich aufgelöst hat. The club, the dance group split or something, you told me.
What?
What's the group, the dance group, the ballet group?
You'll have to ask the dance group about that.
All right, okay, I will nicht drüber reden, sehe ich schon. Other projects of the fall?
No, we did a tour before Christmas with just one dancer. We find that's better.
This one?
Yeah, just the dancer we got. Ellen van Schulenburg.
And how did the people react on the thing with the ballet when you did that? You did it in Amsterdam, I think.
It's of no importance to me how they react to me.
Not at all?
No.
Ja? Okay. Also es ist für ihn überhaupt nicht wichtig, wie die Leute reagieren auf so eine Sache mit Band und Ballett. Jedenfalls aufgeführt haben sie das Ganze in Amsterdam. Seitdem sind sie nur noch mit einer Tänzerin unterwegs. Do you have any other problems like that? Projects.
You are the man with the problems.
I'm the man with the problems, right, okay. You're the man with the projects.
Yeah.
Which?
Which? Yeah. Mind your business, they're all secrets.
Secrets?
Yeah, we are the Fall and we are the best, so.
You're the best and the Fall. The Fall to the best. What do you think about Philip Boa?
I think he's okay.
He's okay? Want to go see him? Right now?
Yeah, well, he's very popular in Manchester.
Is he? Also, Philip Boa is in Manchester anscheinend sehr populär. Shall we go over and see him? Do you want to walk with
yeah,
me?
Yeah, let's go over, Christian, like we really are going over there.
Of course, go this way. Also, wir gehen jetzt Philip Boa gucken. Der spielt nämlich nochmal da drüben. Philip Boa!
Oh, great. Hi, Philip, you all right?